Camp Woodwind. We're all here. We're both a little queer. Like, I can't hear anything over their whispering. They either need to go away or stop whispering. There's a bone up here. Oh my gosh, Shadow, it's so cute! Look at it! The pumpkin! It is so cute!
How did you miss that?
I didn't come up here last time we played.
You see the one that hung himself?
Yeah, I saw the one that hung himself. Oh, they're doing something. Finally, they shut up. Anyway, what about the bones?
Our bones have webs on them.
They do.
And yours are more broken than mine. They could have done so much better with the webs.
We could have. Before we jump into there, I want to point out that it's November, and so it's Men's Mental Health Awareness Month. We don't observe No Nut November because nutting helps men's mental health. So, gentlemen, please nut. Be healthy.
Why was I a part of that?
Because you have a husband. He needs a good nut.
I'm so glad I don't have a webcam on.
Are you bright red?
No, not at all. Let's get
going. Well, yeah, let's get going. Wait for you to ready.
I am readied up on my screen.
You're not on mine. There you are. Oh, right, I gotta look where this pumpkin is. Alright, so the pumpkin. Head through the gates, loop the campfire twice, crouch three times, turn back, and the pumpkin.
Found it.
I'm just reading what this says to do. I think someone's trolling us. Whoever made this is trolling us, and that was good. I will laugh at that.
Yeah, I just turned to look at you, and I saw the pumpkin right here.
Yeah, whoever wrote this guide, bravo. Oh, Shadow. Shadow. I don't know if my mic walkie-talkie's working. My walkie-talkie working? Damn it! I was gonna say, go look over there. The firefly's real pretty. Our playthrough of frickin' Phasmophobia tonight is nothing but cuteness and pretty.
It's supposed to be full of jump scares.
Well, we start out looking at...
Parabolic microphone, I heard footsteps over this way, so I don't know if it's a bathroom or if it's a kitchen. Found the bomb.
I got the camera. And I can't reply. Woo!
Oh, I heard giggles.
I heard the giggles too. She appeared right where I'm standing. I'm not getting anything higher than a 4.
Can you talk to me?
Yeah, I'm not getting anything higher than a 4.
She prefers people alone.
Okay.
No,
oh, spirit box. We got spirit box as soon as you walked away.
Where are you?
Hi, Ichiro, did you hear me? We got spirit box as soon as you walked away. Ooh, my breath.
Hi, Ichiro.
Spirit box wasn't going any higher than a 4. Did you say my sanity was low?
Yes.
Okay. I heard that from all the way over here. Oh, that's her volume. Jesus.
She is very touchy, so we may be getting UV because she's touching all the tension.
Yeah. I don't know why I'm trying to talk to you. Apparently you can't hear me through the walkie-talkie, so... I can hear you just fine. Yep, I see it burning. Ooh, I just heard the other one burn. Whoa, dots.
He might be a drone.
We might be. Okay, so we got voice and dots. She's eaten both crosses.
I got a smudgy stick.
I was gonna say, you want to face a camera at the tent? How's my sanity low? I got it. I'm coming. Oh shit, you scared me. I just seen a ghost orb, I believe. Let me confirm. I see ghost orb. Inside the tent. I've seen it twice now. There it is.
I see it. It's a yokai. We've been talking a lot.
Oh. Now we just need to escape a hunt. We have been talking a lot. Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. It would help if you just sang along. Oh, I'm not okay with that. Oh, I am not okay with that. I am not okay with that.
That was a grudge looking bitch. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yes.
Hey, guess who just got sanity?
Nice. Guess who's not okay with that?
Guess who's also not okay with that?
Oh, goddamn. We got two of the dailies. And I just it got an igniter and a firelight.
Alright, now we have the large, which apparently has been redone, so.
Oh, boy. Yeah, the Maple Lodge campsite. Oh, this one's easy to find. It's just next to the guitar at the fire pit. That's easy enough. And then the cauldron is at where we're going, but we have to, like, collect it and then leave and come back.
Okay.
What are you doing, troublemaker? The little one came running over here and looked. What are you doing, troublemaker? He keeps running over here with the goofiest grin on his face. Is Slender Man still out there? I can't tell. These flashlights are shit. Well, there's a car here. Ooh, yep, there's the cauldron. And there's the recipe. Is this working now? Damn it! Is it working now? Is it working now?
Still not working.
Motherfucker! Oh, they really did change this area. Like, what the hell? I don't know this map.
I don't either. They redid it.
Yes, they did. Oh, God, I don't like it in here. I hate that my walkie-talkie's not working. Yeah, that's correct. I don't know how to fix it. Because everything else picks me up. I just want to find... Oh my god, I hate this place. Okay, here is the cabin. I was boarded up now. Oh no, it's just higher up. Okay. But is it still here? It is. Is that the fucking voodoo doll? No, that's not the voodoo doll. There's the brain in the jar. Hi, Bubby. I keep hearing a door open and close. I keep hearing shit. The fuck did I win? Oh, okay. My God. Let me try something here. I don't know what microphone that is. I'm trying to change something. Okay, so that's picking up my voice. Shadow's gone. She's abandoned me. There's that. Fuck you! Shadow's dead. Great. I'm gonna go fucking put this down. Can you hear me? Are you there? I didn't turn that light on. Are you there? Can you say something?
I'm back.
Welcome back. I tried changing my microphone setting. Can you hear me?
Hi.
Hi. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, she's in the fucking showers.
Dude, what?
She's been turning them on and off. I hear doors opening and closing back there. She's in the showers.
Where is the shower?
Right back here. And she turned this...
Back where I heard her talking.
She keeps turning this light on and off. And I see breath.
Blow out that candle. Oh, I see it too. I don't have a thermometer.
And she turned on the frickin' shower again. Ooh. We also have ghostwriting.
Just ghostwriting?
Yeah, all I've gotten is ghostwriting so far.
Okay. I've got a camera for us to set up in there.
I am gonna take some No, you're fine. I gotta take some laudanum.
Okay.
That didn't do shit! Poorly, that's how it works. That was interesting. Well, that was interesting. So, I look over at my stream software, my OBS. And it's both streaming and recording.
It's rapidly dropping. Might have
freezing. Oh boy. Oh! Oh!
Freezing temps.
Oh!
Come on.
Oh, boo, boo.
I heard all of it and it's not new, it's not old sounds. I don't recognize it and it scares me.
Oh, the boo, 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 boo. I heard crying, and I was just like, what the oh, irresponsible people were alone.
Okay, so she is on the other side of that utility closet. She's not in the actual bathrooms. But we do have freezing temps.
And I put the book in the one shower, and she wrote in it, so. Okay, so LaDonna works pretty damn well. I took two of them. Okay, so it's a gradual rise. Got it. Ooh, there it was, jump.
Alright, I've got both.
Yeah, no, she keeps turning the showers on and off. She keeps...
She's close enough she can fuck with the showers, but she's not in the shower room.
She did write in the book in the showers, so...
Which ones?
Over here. Because I put the book right here. I put the book right there.
That's not where I got freezing temps or where she spawned.
She reacted. And I keep hearing doors open and close. And this shower was on too. She is opening and closing doors, and I do not like it.
Where?
In the bathrooms. There's the only doors that are there. Everything else is tent. Oh, she just blew a light. She blew it in this bathroom here. She's throwing things over here as well. She is throwing things by the fire as well.
Okay.
She is all over the fucking place there. That's what I'm doing.
Actual ghost storm.
Oh, that is. Holy shit. Well, I mean, I think we could tell the difference pretty well. But yeah, it is. And the fireflies in the background, too. Here, I'll try to move the camera. Is that better?
Yeah, it's better. Now we'll be able... God damn it. It's fucking hitting my right.
No, I went through with the UV and I didn't see a thing. I mean, what are we looking at anyway?
what's EMF been?
I didn't get it any higher than a 2. But we might want to try it again, see if we can get it a little higher or something.
Let's try taking salt in. It's not going to be dots at all, according to all of our options. Do you have a black light with you?
There's one behind these showers I dropped. Turn the shower on, that's for sure.
Where are you? How old are you? Can you talk to me?
Oh, that's right, it's only 2. Shit. I dropped the salt in 2 places. Oh, we got footy! But, no... Oh, wait, turn that off. It stepped, but...
Do we have footprints?
I'm trying to pick it up. There it goes. Not that I'm seeing. Us. Ooh!
Apparently they're younger than me.
All right, we leave, we come back. We leave, we come back, we do the cauldron. And I have the location of all the stuff, and we'll just drop it by the cauldron, throw it all in order. Ready? They ain't gonna pay the rent, you know this, Ichiro. Ding. All right, let me pull up the list. Okay, so the only thing is, when we throw it in, we gotta throw it in the correct order. And I'm assuming this is the order I got. And, so what we'll do is we'll grab everything, we'll drop it nearby the cauldron, and then throw it in order. So I'll tell us where, like, I'll send us off to go find something, because my microphone clearly is not working on the walkie-talkie.
Walkies.
So let's get in there. Okay, so I can grab the voodoo doll and the jar of mine because they're in the main lobby. I'll have you go after the rotten apples. We need three of them. They are in the staff area, which is just when you first go in, it's to the right. So it's right there. They're on the ground. And I'm just setting them right here. Okay, once you get the three apples in, it says the cabin for the bowl of teeth. So you need three apples altogether. And I will head to the lakeside cabin. In the cabin, you'll want the teeth, and there's two. It's a lakeside cabin and a cabin. This is the lakeside. I don't know. Maybe it's the same. I don't know. We can look though, because here we are looking for. What was it we're looking for here? Lakeside cabin, the flower. Hold on, let me look at the list real quick. I can get a better idea. Okay, so oh, it's outside with the skeleton couple. Where is that at? The counter worktop. Did you find the skeletons outside? Okay. Oh, and the bowl of teeth is right here. Yeah, okay. So we got those two, so that those two are in the same. The skull is at campsite B campfire, and the hacky sacks are already there, so we're good. Campsite A is the two eyeballs and a flashlight, which we have in our hand. So we'll head over to the bathrooms, which is this way. Oh, yeah, we got the death trot already, so. Oh, it's over here. Oh, here's this. You want to run and check real quick? Okay, the hacky sacks are here. And then the eyes. Is mine working yet?
I hear you.
Yay! The last one we need is the skull, and it's at campsite B campfire.
Okay.
I've got the eyes. I don't know where any... Oh, wait. This is campsite A. So campsite B's got to be over on the other side? What's this say? Yeah, campsite B. Okay, so where's the campfire? There it is. There's the skull. Alright, let's go.
This thing's creepy.
I know it is. Alright, and then we'll say the order. I'll read off the order we're supposed to throw it in. I'm assuming this is the order they want we're supposed to throw it in. Okay. So let's see here. All right. Okay, so first things first, toe a frog, which is the voodoo doll. So that. Next.
Oh, we actually have to throw it.
Yeah, the brain jar. The three apples. And the last one's right there. The flower? The bowl? Three packets of beans. So the bean bags. Three of them. Yeah. They're right here. That's why I didn't say collect them. They were right here. Alright, I got the eyes. And, hold on. Apparently we didn't mess up because we didn't throw in the skull. Throw it in. We made a skull.
I took a screenshot of that.
That's kind of cool.
And it fades away.
Yep. The sky's all red now. Let me take a look. Once you add in the ingredients, a potion release souls into the sky. Once this is done, the whole map will be tainted red. Spooky. Leave to unlock the rewards. Let's get out of here. Apparently it hunted.
How'd we survive?
You want to take a random guess at what it could have been? Jesus. I'm just going to make a random guess. There. All right, ready?
Give me a minute. Okay, I think I'm ready.
Okay. Do we? Oh, we do. Oh, that's nice. I finally have something in there. Oh, that is really nice. I wish we could high five. I wish we could high five. Oh, yep, a special badge.
Special badge.
Yeah. Oh, it changes the card, too, when you select it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I've got something special. All right, ready to go back on some hunts?
Sure, I'm proud of us.
I am proud of us. That is awesome. Way to go, Shadow. All right, where do you want to go?
Where do you want to go?
Let's.
Why don't you have check marks on all your stuff?
What check marks?
Look on your pumpkins. Each one that we completed has a check mark on it for me.
Maybe because you picked up the cards?
Maybe.
Because, yeah, I don't have any of the pumpkins on mine, but I have the check mark on the cauldron. Interesting. Here. Well, here, we'll go through again while we're solving. I'll pick up some cards as we go. Oh, Shadow. So, in Final Fantasy 14, they have a new variant dungeon, and after completing all 12 of the paths, you get a goth fairy that carries you around.
Oh.
Yes, and I fought the goth fairy. She has a big gun. All right, where was the first pumpkin at in this place? Do you remember? Let me get it. There it goes.
Thank you.
Did you turn that on?
No. I was just in here too, and it threw something in another room to distract me.
So it might be between the two rooms. Yeah, it's getting like up to, it's not getting very high in here. Whoa! What the hell? Oh, it's right here. That spiked.
Where are you?
Okay, it's not getting higher than a 3.
Alright, people who are alone. Where are you? How old are you?
Power's on.
Nothing on spirit box.
Oops, didn't mean to drop that. You know, Shadow, I really gotta hand it to you.
I'm good.
I heard that, miss. It's not Spirit Box.
I said it hadn't said anything. I wasn't getting it. I didn't say it wasn't.
You love me and you know it. Okay. Where is it?
Right here.
Oh.
It's by the bathroom door.
Thank you. I think I found where it was throwing shit. Interesting.
It threw a candle right off by that picture frame.
Oh, I don't like this at all. Shadow, say something.
Bye.
Okay, never mind. My headset, Bye. The right earphone, quit working.
Fun. I've got salt down in there for us to check.
I saw that. I think maybe it's my ear bugging out. Ooh. He tippy-tapped. But no footy-foots.
I saw a footprint. I saw it.
Oh, you did? I don't see it.
So we have ultraviolet. Yeah, no, it took one step and lit up right next to you, but it started to fade as soon as you hit it. But yeah, I saw it.
What the fuck? What?
Did you have a lag spike?
I hear music, but no.
I don't hear music.
I was getting music and you weren't?
Nope.
But you said you saw footy prints. I will take your word for it.
I also have, like, no sanity.
Well, we just need one more piece of evidence. I'll take this. I'm watching the thermometer.
Where are you?
Ooh, it just stepped right next to you.
I'm not seeing
Oh, I see a handprint though. On the door.
Alright, cool. We got our... We have UV for sure then. Cool. We've had spirit box. Temperatures aren't getting low enough. What else? It's gonna be ghost riding dots or freezing temps.
And I'm checking with dots.
I'm not liking the fact that it could possibly be a mem.
Yeah, not a fan of that either. Well, hopefully we got enough dots coverage here. Really likes to trigger that. Let's see here. Not seeing a ghost orb. Oop, dots. Got it. Hey, I just unlocked incense.
Nice!
Yep, okay, I do have to pick up the cards. So the only reason I got the cauldron completed is because you collected all the cards. I don't like the fact that I think my headset's starting to go out. I need water. Sorry, I went to go get water.
You're good.
I was thirsty. Did you take a camera?
Yes.
You taking my job? Oh.
Whose job did it start as?
Yours? Do you remember where this pumpkin was? Oh, yeah, I don't remember where it was. Upstairs, one of the blue rooms, that's right. There it is. I'm seeing my breath, maybe just because it's cold. Good girl. Ooh, I heard that. What?
First blue room.
Ooh.
He touched this door and nursery door.
I'm getting some wiggle wiggles.
No, keep going, keep going, keep going. We have
freezing temps.
You want the bone?
Yee. We have
freezing temps.
Okay, you cut out when you said it, so. I don't like how there's just random dots just sitting, floating on air.
Where are you? Give me a sign. Ronald.
I think he's given a sign. Would you if your name was Ronald?
I took medicine.
I'm good. Although you probably shouldn't have. Ooh.
Where are you?
And a floating camera.
How old are you? Can you talk to me?
That is the most polite ghost I have ever met. I asked if you want to talk to me. He said no thanks.
So, spirit box. Now we just need to get our sanity down.
That thing was creepy as fuck to listen to.
Wait, did you get spirit box or was that?
I got spirit box and parabolic microphone.
I see that. Now we just gotta get our sanities down. I know the perfect way. Your turn. 39. We're close.
I'm down to 17.
Yeah, I'm going.
We're done, we can go.
Just step inside, look at the mirror, and leave.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
You know what just occurred to me?
What?
We haven't died once.
True.
Have we even been in a hunt? Like.
Yes, remember we found crosses burnt and.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're doing well tonight. We're doing, like, really well tonight. Do you remember where this pumpkin was? Wasn't in the garage.
Oh, basement.
That's right. Oh, so is the bone. The bone's down here as well. And then I was seeing if the fuse box was down here too. It's not.
Yes, it is.
Wow. Then I overlooked it. Fun.
Still need to find cursed object though.
Found the cursed object.
There's a camera in the,
What?
Where are you?
Yeah, I was. I was. Although I'm seeing my breath, but I know that don't mean much. Ooh, it's under zero. Yeah, it was under zero.
We don't have any EMF evidence.
Nah, it hasn't. It hasn't wiggled at all, no. Did it kill power? Oh. Heard that. Wait, what did I just see? Have you ever noticed when you put something down, it puts down a ring of effect? I have just seen that for the first time. Well, I think we got the hallway pretty well covered with dots. That's what I'm doing. It killed power. And it's throwing things. It's writing in the other book now, too. I just saw it moving. All we've got to do is witness an event and crucifix. Hi, Bebo. What do I know about the shade? Besides throwing it. Shade, I'm very shy. Evidence shade will stop all paranormal activity if there are people nearby. Shades are much harder to find. Ghosts will not enter a hunt if people are nearby. So it's with a shade, it will not begin a hunt if people are nearby. Which is why I'm outside and you are inside. Holy shit, I think I see it. I see it standing there in the hallway. Oh, no, that's you. Shadow, you spooking me? All right, the paranormal event has been witnessed.
You scared the fuck out of... she scared the fuck out of me! I was running because I fucking right-clicked. And I'm sitting there telling her off because she's turned off the lights. I said, Barbara Dexter, I did not tell you you could turn off the lights. Then I fucking right-clicked and didn't mean to, so I'm like, fuck me. All right, gotta go get... Oh, hi!
What the?
Door shut
on me, and then I went right through it. C-I-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N. She's... God damn it. You alive? There was panic in those clicks. Doesn't say she's dead. Oh, she's still alive right there. You're clear. You're free and clear to come out.
No.
She's not hunting.
Yes, but if I come out, I won't trigger a hunt. And I've got the crucifixes covering everywhere, so I'm trying to figure out where the hell she spawned at. That it didn't...
She spawned at that very end, like, little room. Like, at the end of the hallway. Because, yeah, I saw her turn the corner from that little alcove at the end of the hall.
It's done! It's done! Get out!
Oh. I didn't even step in. I was just like, gonna come with you. Well, hey.
We did it.
We did it.
Barbara the bitch.
Good tonight.
We've done really good. Where'd Ichiro disappear to?
I don't know. I just unlocked $500.
Same.
What am I missing? I'm just missing the last thing, the sanity pills.
Well, are you wanting to keep going, or do you want to call?
No, we can go ahead and call it tonight. I'm getting a little drifty.
Okay.
Oh, thank you all for watching. Appreciate that follow button. Remember to check out Shadow Angel 2620, and we'll catch y'all in the next one. Laters.
Bye.